the announcement everybody's been waiting for. It's going to be Brock Lesnar going one-on-one with the Viper, Randy Orton, at SummerSlam.
2002, both superstars debuted. In the 14 years since, you have to be living under a rock not to know what they've accomplished. The first time they meet on pay-per-view is going to be at SummerSlam. We're going to finally see the Beast versus the Viper.
When I first met Brock in OVW, the developmental territory that we were in, he had just won the Division I NCAA finals. He was a national champion, and he shows up big as a house. So everyone was like, what the hell is that?
What a physical specimen, almost 300 pounds of rock hard muscle is Brock Lesnar.
The competition down there was something else. You know, Cena, Shelton, Batista, it was definitely the class of guys that I was with, guys like Brock, that motivated me to get to where I'm at today. When Lesnar and I became the closest, it was when we both got called up.
He just looks like a star. You just know you're in the presence of greatness. The animal in Lesnar has been unleashed.
We both went on to win titles.
The youngest world champion in history. F5 to The Rock. Brock Lesnar is champion!
So me and Lesnar were soaking up all that together. And then he decided to leave because he didn't like people. So that pissed me off. I'd say that became the moment where I realized, like, well, this Lesnar isn't the guy I thought he was.
Yeah, I know who Randy Orton is, but I don't have a relationship with Randy Orton. Nor do I give a f*** about Randy Orton.
See, everybody thinks because you trained with Randy Orton in OVW that there's some storied history between you two, that he's on your level, that you broke in together.
There's irrelevance between Brock Lesnar and Randy Orton. Everything that I've accomplished far supersedes what Randy Orton could ever dream about.
You don't have a chance against Brock Lesnar. What you have a chance of maybe is survival.
I became a mega superstar, and he became a star.
You ain't gonna hit no RKO at SummerSlam.
I'm on another universe.
You'll never hit an RKO on the Beast. Randy Orton with an RKO out of nowhere.
I am in shock. The Viper just laid out the Beast.
I did what I had to do to provoke him a little bit.
Did Randy Orton fire the first shot, or did he sign his death wish?
I wanted him to know that I'm the man, I'm the conqueror, and I'm gonna rip him apart at SummerSlam.
Randy Orton is just another guy, just like all the guys in the locker room. He's not the guy to beat Brock Lesnar. That ain't gonna happen.
You know who Randy Orton is? He's the best surfer on the beach. He's the man, and he rides those waves like no other surfer, and then along comes the shark. When this shark digs his teeth into Randy Orton, the surfer is going down.
Where's Brock? Lesnar has Orton! F5 by the Beast Incarnate!
I'd say Brock's probably underestimating me. I think it's gonna end up, you know, biting him in the ass. Just one RKO, you're going to Viperville.
People forget, I've been doing this since I was 5 years old. I'm like a robot. I train, I eat, and I opponents. That's what I do for a living.
August 21st at the Barclays Center, biggest SummerSlam match in history. What can you expect? I'm gonna kill the legend of Brock Lesnar.